All right, so we're at Xander's house.
Papi Xander.
We're getting ready for a mountain biking trip tomorrow. We also got Isaac.
Hey.
And we're working on the bikes. We got one, two, and a Cannondale over there. We're working on the bike, and we saw, first off, see all that crap on there. And then second, the tire.
It's beautiful. You know, pristine condition, obviously.
Obviously. So we're going to get this cleaned up for the trip tomorrow. And then I think getting some food. So we're working on the bike. We ran into a little bit of a predicament because we didn't have the right size screw. This is the size screw we had because his brother's tall and we had a bunch of extensions on it. This screw is too long. So Poppy Xander came through and he had the smaller one. The issue is the smaller one, if you look at it, is actually bigger. But we had both that was like that long and somehow we made it work. So shout out to Xander. Poppy yeah. Xander knows exactly what he's doing.
Xander, cut that pizza.
Yes, sir.
Isaac stood up for that. That's where you can tell he's excited.
Cheers. I think the flavor may be growing on me. Because I didn't like it before.
Mm-hmm. It's so good.
Now I do, but...
Oh, wow, Xander. It's not like I just did that.
So we had a bent derailleur hanger, but Xander came through and fixed it. And now we're just finishing touches.
Isaac, 27 by 2.2.
Yeah.
Isaac, explain what just happened.
So Zach was pumping up the tube in my tire, and he popped it.
Rookie mistake.
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, my grandmother. Hopefully she doesn't go touch the wires.
No.
My grandma just gets fried.
Absolutely fried. Get your inheritance early, Xander.
Yes, life insurance.
So we're going to buy a new tube now then.
Yeah.
Cycle Works. Shout out, unless they close and as soon as we pull in. And then
how long is the drive?
They won't close once they see me.
Alright, so we just got back from Cycle Works because I did an oopsie. But as you can see, I blew the tire open. So we had to run and get another one. So Xander is gonna do it professionally for us. Watch out, oh watch out, oh watch out, yeah. I smash out, I smash out, I smash out, yeah. Spending, I'm spending on my got me some braids and I got me some. Started rocking the sleeve, I can't buy with no jaws. You know how I do it, can close on my toes. It's hard. Ooh. I ain't rich yet, but you know I ain't broke. So if I see it, I like it about that from the start. I'm with some white girls and they love to know. Like they OT. Double OT, like I'm KD, smoking OG. And you know me, and my 2-3s, and my gold teeth. Smiling, you see me from the nosebleed. I'm the new 3, and I change out to my new D. Why'd I have a song? Bike number 2. Isaac's bike is pretty much done. The next one that's coming up is Xander's bike. Get that one knocked out, and we'd be done for the day. And then we're heading over to Isaac's to eat some food. Not Isaac's house, the restaurant. When I started balling, I was young. You gon' think about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never want. I want. Saucing, saucing, I'm saucing on you. I'm swagging, I'm swagging, I'm swagging on you. I'm balling, I'm balling. So we're in the car again. We finished Xander's bike, well, kind of, and we're going to Chili's now. So yeah, we'll get there soon. All right, Isaac, what you rocking? What you rocking, Isaac?
I got Isaac this nice swimsuit. We'll be wearing this. Wait, I'll try it on, but
all right, yeah, Xander, you give it a go.
As there's tons of people around. Dude, this barely fits me.
Yeah. What do you actually?
Wait, yes, lean back.
Yo. I mean, if it barely fits you, Xander.
No, it's gonna fit. I'll make it fit.
All right, Xander, go.
Go, go. No way. No way.
Dude, those people just.
I know they did. Oh my word. No, you should have gone up there while the family. Just walk up there while the family's going.
What?
Move your hips. Go, 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 go.
The kid's making a run.
I'm not doing that.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is why we need a podcast.
We're in Chili's, all right? And we all are, we all got Cokes. We're just waiting for the food right now.
Xander, how was that little experience?
That was amazing. Best experience ever.
We're gonna do it again, I promise.
Isaac is the drink.
Sheesh. Xander, what are we rocking?
Oh, yeah. Look at that burger.
Isaac? Got the smokehouse burger.
Smokehouse burger.
Sheesh.
I got the same thing as Xander.
Sheesh.
Sheesh. All right, so we're done. There's Isaac over there. Rev that up.
Woo.
I don't know, man.
Do you have like a sport mode?
Shoo!
All right. See you, brother.
See ya.
All right.
We're heading out.
Tomorrow we're mountain biking, so I'll get back to the vlog whenever we get back. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow then, I guess. Bye. All right, we're at the trail. We got Xander, Isaac. Isaac's recording with the session. I may have put it a little too high. So yeah, let me make sure I didn't forget anything. And we're on the road, I guess. Oh shoot, I lost my footing.
Whoa!
Oh, there's another one of these. Watch out.
That's the end.
Yeah, that's a sharp turn at the end.
Oh, I lost my footing. Oh! I'm coming for you. Oh my gosh. Oh! Nice little chill trail, man. He's got the GoPro though. So if he did fall, we got it on camera, you know? That's all that counts. We're kind of in a ghetto spot. So it's like, you know, we're all good. I hope Isaac's okay though, you know. Xander! If I
Excuse me. Isaac? Are you good?
Yeah.
I thought you said to go the whole way around.
That I hate. I would start running
here. Oh, shoot. Easy? Oh! What the f- Oh my god. Oh, crap. My shoe. That's my shoes. That was my shoes. That was my shoes. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Thanks for talking me into that, guys. Thanks for talking me into that.
Yeah.
All right, so we're back at Isaac's house. Xander's starting up with a fire for the boys. But we finished up the session, mountain biking. I just got a ton of food. Xander and I did a 40-mile ride this morning.
Oh yeah.
So we're just gonna relax, cook up some dogs, and enjoy the rest of the night, and then sleep.
Damn, I ain't be going psycho. La mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Come with the Tony Romo for clowns and all the bozos. I ain't be going psycho. La mama bad like Michael. Can't really trust nobody with all this jewelry on you. My roof look like a no-show. Got diamonds by the bolo. Don't act like you my friend when I'm rolling through my hands. You stuck in the friend zone. Like 4, 5, 5th, ayy. 100 bins inside my short jean, all the sh. Ayy, try to stuff it all in, but it don't even fit. Ayy, know that I've been with.
Once you try these, I'll go and grab.
Alright, so we're trying out the Cheetos Extra Flamin' Hot. Never had them before, but let's go.
No, it's like we're addicted.
They kind of.
You know, they're not bad.
Yeah. I'll go grab ketchup mustard.
Ice?
Uh huh.
Alright. All right, so we got the dogs. Isaac's throwing some on. Xander has already started chowing down. I cut my arm on the trail a little bit, so I might have to do some alcohol wipes, which will suck, but it's better than getting AIDS, you know?
I guess that's what you get from the dirt around here.
Because we're a Democrat state. Yeah.
We're not a Democrat state.
No, just Philadelphia. Xander and I are about to head out.
Yeah.
It was a good day, Isaac.
Oh. Nice.
All right, yeah. So Xander's gonna take me home and I'll edit this vlog then.
It feels so nice saying that now.
Yeah.
It used to be, you would take me home.
It's crazy. All right, Isaac, you good?
Yeah.
You good? All right, man. It was a fun day.
See ya.
We gotta do it again and find either another park or go back and do some other trails.
Back?
I have
hot soda.
Yeah, I just have my helmet and I'll check. I don't think I really have anything.
So many turns back in Lee Park. I don't know how high it is.
I made my first million, I'm like, this is it. Ay, 34, a walk through, man, we had it lit. Ay, had so many bottles, gave ugly girl a sip. Out the window of the Benz, oh, we get sent in the rent. And I'm like, whoa, man, my dad's so damn cold.